The number of animals that were needed to make a set of strings was halved by this change as was the number of strings per racket. Between 11 and 12 meters of string is needed to string a tennis racket. Sheep intestine are typically less than 8 meters, so conventionally 2 strings were needed per racket. Longer cow gut permitted single-string rackets to be produced from natural gut for the first time. This enabled faster stringing times, although 2 strings allow hybrid combinations and normally longer lifetimes. If you like the video, then please click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel.